Okay. There we go. Since I'm here, I gotta investigate everything. Excuse me, what? Does that raise it by 6 stages? Is that what that does? Yeah, now we fight him. Fergar. No, your nose dead. Found a pearl. Time to heal my team. There you go. Tip top shape now. Nothing but trash, Kelpsy Berry, Ice Heal. Okay. I had a lot of work today. Oh, God. Get out of here. Please, just no. Your speed is half, sir. And now I do a double battle. Oh. Ugh. I want them gone. I want that gone. I want that out of here. Here we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's... I forgot it's a normal type. That's not what we wanted. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I didn't hit the wrong button. Okay, that looks really silly. Let's keep going. I hate it. Please get rid of it. Yeah, it's gone now, please. I hit the wrong button. Okay, yeah. I'll always take another Pokeball. Try that. I don't know what type that is. Okay. Kind of BS. Okay, this is actually BS. I need to go back up and heal. A second. Split it up. Okay. Wait. Yeah, there we go. I hate that thing so much. I just accidentally spammed that button. Nothing's coming up, Millhouse. Nothing's coming up, Millhouse. No. No, 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 no. Give me a second. There you go. Need a key to open it. There's an old man in here. You know. If I get bored, probably it would probably be after Lieutenant Surge. I might switch over to Brilliant Diamond. I don't know what you is, but you scare me. Scardoom, take a sonic boom. Okay. TM for... Is that Skydrop? Is it Skydrop? Yes. Thanks. Most helpful NPC in the game. Yeah, your dog probably sees food and eats it. Wanted to go back and heal, but I guess I'm battling a trainer. I hate that. Yep, nope. Confirm the kill. I haven't done any damage to it yet. Oh. Mental note for anybody watching. Annihilate is worthless for the Typhlosion raid. Just so everybody knows. Oh, gotta fight the fisherman. You had potential, but you threw it all away. What is it, ground flying? Okay. Let's see if it's flying. It was not. Electric bug. That's your solution to the issue? Here we go. Now we can go to the captain's quarters. Another one of these, No, don't heal, you dingus. Okay, that's cool. Whoa. Quaggin sweep time, okay. Oh, the irony. That's cool. It doesn't matter. There we go. Yeah. Okay. I think I have to cut all of them. Ah. There you go, there you go. Why did I want bricks again? I don't remember. Oh! There you go. I underestimated what that was gonna be. Hope it doesn't have a levitate. I looked away. Oh no. It does. Okay. Nothing learns it. Here we go. And a ability capsule. Luxury ball. Glitter ball. I caught it in a glitter ball. Excuse it, moi. That's a Mew. Yeah! Please, oh. There we go. I want to catch one of these Beedrills. Thank you. Premier ball. There we go. I got a Beedrill. I wanted Mirror Shot, didn't I? I mean, the equipment here doesn't work either, so... Give me a second. There we go. Save. Hello, Chibi. Good luck on your taxes, Chibi. Taxes suck. I'm looking for cute fusions with Furret. Okay, we might do that one. We might end up with that one. Okay, that looks cute, but it's not custom. Let's check out this one. That's not what I wanted. I hate it. There we go. I'm thinking at the hour mark, I'll probably switch over to Brilliant Diamond. When is it going to be operational? I have two fossils. There you go. There's nose pass here, that's the Diglett. Run. What's it gonna be? Lit, mate. Yeah. We're gonna catch this. I'm gonna catch this. It's the last thing I do. Come on. Come on. Stay in the Pokeball. You're burned. Can't do anything. Yay! Who to fuse Gligar with is the real question. Maybe Monferno? Maybe... That ain't it, Chief. I'm gonna figure out what type of establishment Surge is running. Uh-oh. That was a... normal gems don't make that stronger. Yeah, I did want mirror shot. I got the Thunder Badge. Perfect. Time to transition. Just gonna go heal my Pokemon and save. You know what? Actually, I'll teleport over there and then I'll save. Thank you. Give me a second. There we go. Let's go over here. Let's turn on the switch. Give me a second. Okay, give me a sec. So, for context as to what has been happening, I hatched the egg, I evolved the egg, it's not the most amazing thing in the world, but it'll do its job. And then we're going back up here. I passed it. There we go.
He's a lactic founder. No, we have to. Yep, we'll fight him. She does this whole spiel, but we're just gonna beat him up. I didn't realize they had
bugs.
Okay, I one shot at Egg Slammers. Level 20. They're level 13. Let's get rid of Defense Curl for life, dude.
Who's using it on? Okay, that's not bad actually.
Power punch stunky, I don't want that.
Do it again.
Okay.
No, let's keep old news.
We need to stop folks. focus and just clink in. If that makes any sense. She's going to Astoria City. I might go into the Great Marsh, honestly. I might get something from the Great Marsh. That is an option. There's also probably more things in the underground. I went through most of this bat already. I haven't fought everybody yet, but I like this guy's outfit, if only it was blue. That's a fish. Sorry to get that second ISHP on my team. Here. sending out up another. It'll catch up in no time. Sneaky. Like a mouse. Oh, that's the wrong button. Flame wheel. Sorry, my mom came in. I'm just gonna run.
He should have healed my Pokemon. Probably not gonna stream for super longer, right? But I will stream for a little bit longer at the minimum. Considering I still haven't eaten dinner. I need a snack. $500 fee, there you go, there you go. Bubobble. People bubble. Not a paralyzed skill. A paralyzed. No. Carnivine. I'll throw a ball at a Carnivine. Oh, that was too close. There, Carnivine. And then I'll name it after the famous trainer who uses a Carnivine. James is on here. Okay, it's pure grass, level 22. Adamant. Levitate. I mean, it's not bad, but I'm gonna put it in the box. Who knows? Maybe, hear me out, I'll switch out Roserade for Carnivine. It really depends. Hoot-hoot. I love Hoot-hoot, man, but that's part of the issue. You know what? I'm gonna use James. There we go. What do you mean? Whoopinator! I have to throw a ball. No, Whoopinator! found the antidote.
Oh, whoop-a-doo.
What?
Whoop.
Let's see whoop-a-doop summary.
Oh, he's water absorb. It's a shame.
And as we will. I'm gonna call you Zoomy. Maybe I'll go into the Great Marshes. Also me.
Everything's here is mine.
That's not what I meant to do. I'm gonna call you Burb. Burb Man. Most people don't use Hoot Hoots, but I've used it a ton. So... I'm thinking I'm gonna add Carnivine to the team. I know I've spent all this time raising Rosalia, and I will always have Rosalia. But I honestly just don't see Carnivine used enough. And it's kind of a shame. Jar of honey in the middle of nowhere.
has been raised to be a team member. Grippus has a little bit of Raven in it. Actually, no, I'm gonna move Grippers up here because all of these guys would need to be trained to be added to the team. And James is getting added to the team, but will need to be trained. I hope I don't regret this decision in like 30 minutes when I fight Crasher Wake. Found a Pokeball. There's gotta be more things here. Oh, a Meryl. Time's up, Safari game's over. Yep. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Wukong's gonna have to leave the party for a little bit. But this is fine, I can work with this. Okay. I'm gonna fight him first, yeah. Super Jackie sent out Weezy. Weezy.
He had just a Weevil.
Okay.
How much damage is it? And James didn't take a whole lot of damage. That's what I'm talking about. money. Yeah, buddy. Whoa. That's the last thing I wanted to see, Go James. Yeah, James. Oh, he healed the bird. Keep using his bike. He sent out another wing. I'm confused, what do you mean? That's not loud. Yeah, I like the water animation here. I've never noticed before how crisp it is. She's like, I want to be strong like Crash Awake. And I'm like, here, go Carnivine. Uh-oh. Okay, no, he's been... Ooh, look. That's bad. I bet that's huge. No, that's Sap Sipper. Never mind. I was gonna say that's huge power. And then he's like, no, it's not. Poison thing. That kinda worked. Let's do it again.
Meryl. Let's see if this works. See how this works.
Yuck. Yuck. Please be huge power and not sap sipper.
Yep.
Then it hits me with like, yeah, I was gonna say it's gonna hit me with like an aqua tail. Basically memorized this puzzle. Took me a second to get back into the swing of the puzzle, but swinging the bingidus. You get up here, you fight him. I'm gonna either bite or fight with, depending on what it is. Shellos, it's Vine Whip. Yeah, that worked. Didn't kill, but it worked. That's good. They both leveled up. They're catching up. I need to find special moves for Egg Slammer. Let's hit it with a shockwave. Leveled up. Switch it in. Yep. Raised its defense. I'm not sure that's gonna help much, but okay. Beat this man. Pokemon.
should be able to beat him now. Together, Toadlets. We're all in this together. No! Toadlets! Fallen Toadette's brother. We salute Toadette's. Sweeps the entire team. Heal my Pokemon, and then I'll save and raid. Got a gym beaten in bow. I salute to our fallen brethren. can't access the box here. Interesting.
There we go.
No.
Raid.
That's not what I wanted. I'll have to delete that note.